All right, guys, we got 100 in triple double wild cherry. Is it trying to get me to take my 100 and run? I think it is. Oh, would you guys hate me for that? Oh, I don't know. I could come back and play it again later. I think I'll do that. I think it's trying to tell me to run. Or is it trying to tell me to play? It's trying to tell me to run, I think. That's my feeling. All right, guys. That was Triple Double Wild Cherry. Thanks for watching. All right, guys. I got 100 in this. I guess it's just called Patriot.
I don't know.
I think it's just called Patriot. It's $5 a spin. I guess it's made from the same people that do like Black Diamond and Crystal Star. So we'll see. $5 a spin, got 100 in. Got volume, that's good. Huh. I've seen this thing played. Seems like it's hard to win on. And I fail to see the potential to win big on it. I really haven't seen it. So, but I figure I'd give it a shot just so we can try something new. I know it goes real fast. Like if we hit that line, it'd only take 50. Yeah. You know, $50 for the 3/7. But here's our progressives. We got three doubles, wilds, or a combination of them. Line machine. If it were, we'd have gotten it, but still, better than nothing. Anyway, sevens that match only pays $50. That's why it's hard for me to see how this machine pays. Oddly addictive though. Got a double with any kind of seven? $30, so what, $60? $50? I mean, look at that. That's just so silly. Based on what we got there, I just don't see the potential to pay anything. But anyway, that was Patriot. Thanks for watching, guys.